Alright guys, we got a bad one here. We got Maricopa County Sheriff's Office and Metro. I heard on the scanner that poor lady woke up this morning and found her husband dead. Not far from the house. We got the ambulance here. And Maricopa County Sheriff's Office. 321910. We got the ambulance. The call came in that a lady woke up this morning and found her husband passed away. This is a 55 plus community. They called for several units, but only one showed up. Here comes another one. Guys, I definitely don't want to film them bringing the body out. Try and be a little respectful here. Of course, though, it'll be a little while. They'll have to investigate to make sure there was no wrongdoing. This is Maricopa County Sheriff's Office Department here. They take care of this area. get this unit number in case they want to cause trouble with me. This is unit 818-321-818. How's it going?
It's fine. Well, got heart trouble.
Oh,
he's been in the hospital many times. So.
That's what the call was. She woke up and found him dead.
Oh, he's dead?
Yeah, he passed.
Wow, that's too bad.
Yeah. I filmed the police, so.
You do?
Yeah.
Why?
Just for many specific reasons.
One.
A lot of them don't obey your rights. They violate your rights.
Oh, yeah.
So I film them when they're interacting with the community to make sure they don't violate our rights. Well, I don't.
I've never seen one. I'm 90. I've never seen a police violate rights.
Oh. You have to be highly aware of the law.
Well, I'm highly aware.
Okay. He said the gentleman here has had a lot of heart trouble in the past. He's been in the hospital a lot. So they'll have him covered when he comes out, hopefully. Family members are starting to show up. Friends and family members. Okay, they don't have him covered up. So oh, they're doing CPR. They're attempting to bring him back. Hopefully they can. Maybe he's not dead yet. That might be a good thing. So they'll rush him to the hospital. That's a good thing. If they're doing CPR, then he isn't dead yet. Come on guys, close that door and go. They're doing CPR on him now. And this unit will escort them to the hospital, probably. Maybe not. Hopefully he'll make it.
No.
Officer says he don't know. So they're gonna rush him to the hospital. Okay guys. Just spitting Cobra Cop Watch out here in my community. G440JD. The police have left, so my job is done here. They got the guy, taking him to the hospital. Speed Cobra Cop Watch, I'm out.